Some were sheep shearing veterans, and some were just learning the ropes. But everyone here was in it for a good cause. The Riverton Lions Club invited these volunteers to get through as many sheep as possible to raise funds for the club and the community.
Over the last number of years, we've supported hospice, our local swimming bars, type 1 diabetes research, you name it, pretty much Lions support it. And a lot of our local community help as well, so it's quite a significant fundraiser for us, to be fair, yeah.
At 6 a.m, 1,500 sheep waited to be shorn, and by 9:30, the volunteers had made their way through nearly half of them. The wool collected was then put into bales and will be sold to raise funds for the club. Matheson said it was a good social event for the community and a way of getting people together from all walks of life.
There's a number of young fellas here learning, we're getting a few pointers. There's a number of old veterans, I suppose I just about classify myself as one of those guys, that have been shearers and are no longer shearers. And there's a number of farmers that do a wee bit of shearing of their own sheep that come along and help as well. And then we have quite a number of people, you know, rousing, and the ladies that do the catering for the day as well.
The wool bales were quickly filling up as the day went on, but organisers believed the work would carry on well into the afternoon. And by then, there may be some exhausted shearers, but some much cooler sheep. Sharon Rees, The South Today.